eggs?
No.
Does he get the eggs from the next Roche, you think?
I hope so, because then he sees how imba it is and he will build it next time.
I'm
on. RPA again.
RPA. No fire bashes. BKB bashes. Spear not gonna land on the time walk out. They've got a Marmoris Kisses coming over from the side. They don't have Chronosphere available to them, and Kuroki over to the side gets silenced for a second, but they've got the Disruption as well as the Sonic Wave coming through out of the Phantom Assassin. Phantom Assassin taking a lot of damage. They get the kill to the Faceless Boy, but ILTW in the ice.
Alive, alive.
Alive for the moment. Goes after this Sapphire. The Panic on Mind Control.
The Panic
can take out this Sapphire. They've got themselves the Phantom Assassin back up to full health. They get the kill to Hanskin, and now it's going to work over to the side. But there's the silence. Kuroki on the run. The Disruption saved from GH. They've got the signs. They have the damage now. They've got the Hex. The Chronosphere comes out of a miracle. But they don't have the kill of the Phantom Assassin. On the roll, the Reckless coming in against the Bash, coming up with a Cycling Dagger. Now he's gonna look over his mirror. The silence on the Faceless Void. The silence on it too. The Glaivenir's there. The Reckless coming in for the Staff Fire, and there's gonna be the duel for a second. It was actually the Stormcrafter. I mean, it's a miracle. That keeps him alive. They get the kill on Nico Baby. Nico Baby bought back, and then they've got the Sense of Disruption as well as the Balance Strike coming through. Mars in trouble. Lizzo with the God's Rebuke. Miracle up in the air once again with the Yules. He's gonna use that phase shift. They got the Glaivenir as well as the Break coming out from G8. There's the Primal Spring right onto the Mars. But that was a bad decision, Kuroki. You're gonna lose your life, and Lizzo will finally fall to GH. Oh my god! How does ILTW survive?